3-1 Iredell still, and they're off. Enterprise, here's Look Me in the Eye. Outside Bourbon and Beer will take back just a bit off that pace, and Complacent in Between Horses and Iredell and Data Mining are next. There's Some Promises in Between Horses, just 3 or 4 lengths off the pace, and Unhurried as Data Mining now slips to the back of the pack just a little bit more in Visual Effect. Only 6 lengths covers them. It's a slow pace. Ocasio and Empty Prize ahead in front from Iredell is riding that rail. So it's Empty Prize ahead in front on the inside Iredell. Now they're head-to-head for the lead. Complacent is still third. And next is Look Me in the Eye in fourth, and just a little bit more is fifth in Bourbon and Beer, racing 6 on the outside as they round the far turn. Some Promises is third last position, and Data Mining and Visual Effect in the back. So with 2.5 furlongs to go, it's Empty Prize, Iredell on the inside as just a little bit more is right there in third. And Bourbon and Beer now has to run under a drive outside, but slipping back just a little bit, Extreme outside, Visual Effect. They're into the stretch with Empty Prize holding a narrow lead. Iredell, here comes Visual Effect to the center of the track, and just a little bit more has gone to the left lead, and Complacent in Between Horses, 5 with a chance here. The outside now swooping past them is Visual Effect. Alex Cintron and Visual Effect's got the kick. Visual Effect pulling away from Iredell, then Complacent third. Empty Prize, Look Me in the Eye, just a little bit more.